To the Miami Dolphins fans, right now, tired of the rumors about Deshaun Watson being able to trade to Miami Dolphins. However, for some fans who love the team, the desire to have a quarterback star in the roster is understandable. We should distinguish it clearly, we are Finns for life. But, I do not know whether to be happy or sad when there was news that Watson could go to another team, not Miami Dolphins. So how is the truth? Let's investigate, but don't forget to subscribe, bosses. The Carolina Panthers are one of a number of teams who could be interested in trading for Texans quarterback Deshaun Watson. And now, reports are beginning to surface that the Panthers may be a team Watson could waive his no-trade clause for. The story of where Deshaun Watson will eventually end up playing next season has been full of twists and turns. Reporter Priester of SI Journal said, the former Clemson quarterback has reportedly grown unhappy with Texans management, and many of the talking heads are starting to believe that Watson has played his final game as a Texan. The most recent turn of events has Watson interested in a return to the Carolinas and playing for the Panthers. Fox Sports analyst Jason McIntyre recently appeared on Colin Cowherd's radio show and said while the league would love nothing more than to see Watson wind up in New York, he is starting to hear some rumblings about Watson being open to a deal with Carolina. Just keep an ear out for Carolina, McIntyre said. I'm on the Jets train, the league would love that, but keep an ear out for Carolina. Watson, who just signed a four-year extension worth $160 million prior to the season, has a no-trade clause. That means Watson is holding all the cards. The Panthers also just signed Teddy Bridgewater to a three-year deal worth $66 million prior to the 2020 season. I had somebody influential in the league text me and say the team I've heard is the Carolina Panthers, a deep sleeper for Deshaun Watson, McIntyre said. Apparently, he is telling some folks he would not mind going home. He grew up in Atlanta, about 4 hours from Carolina, and Matt Rule has set up a pretty good foundation there in Carolina. They have a lot of good offensive weapons. The Texans are still hopeful they can salvage their relationship with Watson, despite the fact that it seems to be deteriorating by the day. Watson supposedly hasn't officially asked to be traded yet, but Houston has reportedly been willing to listen to offers, and according to ESPN NFL insider Dan Graziano, teams have already started calling. Teams are calling, Dan Graziano said this week. Right now, Houston is taking the position that they still think they can get it fixed. They haven't even hired a coach yet. They're hoping that he cools down and they don't have to trade him. Right now, people around Watson don't think it's salvageable and they'll end up having to trade him,